Okay, so today we're going to be showing you how to do a giant set for the triceps. Okay, we're going to start off with a compound exercise, tricep dips, and follow that up with three more exercises, the EZ French press, the EZ reverse grip pushdowns, and the V-bar overhead extensions. Okay, we're aiming to do 8 reps on each exercise today, Gareth. Dips first of all, then to target all three heads. Nice full range of movement again, looking good. 3 to go. Last one. Great stuff. Okay, we're going to move on to an EZ French press now to work the long and medial heads of the triceps. Okay, you are. So the thumbs come round with the fingers this time for the French grip. The bar comes down for the forehead and then extend the elbow. A couple of seconds in each direction. 2 more reps. Great stuff. Okay, my bar. Right, we move across the cables now. First up, EZ bar, reverse grip pushdowns. Long and medial heads being worked again. Hip roll stays still. Pull the bar down towards your thighs. Number 4, halfway. Number 6. That upper arm as still as you can. 1 more. Great stuff. Okay, the 4th and final exercise. Overhead V-bar extensions. So tilt the head right down out of the way. That's good. Pre-stretch at the back there. Just make sure you don't overlock the elbow at the finish. Number 5. 3 to go. Okay, 1 more time. Great stuff. Okay, there you have the giant set for the triceps.